So, big news, I am getting a new bike today. How's it going?
How you doing?
Good.
Somebody else buying packages?
No. So here we are. You already know what it is.
It's new bike day. I'm so excited. This is my first full suspension mountain bike, and I couldn't be more happier than right now. So here we go. Woo-hoo. To a community. This is amazing. That's pretty cool. I will see that. I'm sure y'all have seen unboxing before, but this is crazy special to me. My first full suspension mountain bike. And yeah, I never thought it was gonna happen this soon, but it all worked out, everything fell into place, and yeah, let's start pulling it out. Alright, first box, let's get started. So bring it a little bit closer. Let's see what we got inside. Cool box. So I'm gonna set this right here. First thing for you. Cool, the dry bag. See that there. What else we have here? Right. Got the manual. Another manual. And here we go. Got a shock pump as well. Open this up. Give you all a close up here. Awesome. So yeah, this is one of the things that I wasn't sure about, that Canyon actually says on their site, they say that it does not come with pedals. Yeah, it actually does come with pedals. And this is what they look like. Nothing too crazy, pretty standard. But yeah, if you didn't have pedals, you'd be in love with these. Right, what else do we have? We have all of the components, the manuals for those. We got DT Swiss in here for the wheels, SRAM, and Fox as well. Kind of comes in a cool little bag too. You can take a look and see that. It's got the Canyon logo on there too. I like it. All right, next up we got tools. So here we are. Got the different heads right here. And then we have torque wrench. Got another torque wrench. Assembly paste. Yeah, sweet. All right. That's it for that box. Thank you.
Thank you.